Hi friends, I am Dr. Shoikot Kumar Jana. Today I want to discuss regarding the cataract in World Sight Day. Globally, the World Health Organization report says that 285 million people in the world are visually impaired, of which 39 million are blind and the rest of the people are visually impaired, which can be prevented, or treatable disease. In India, one-third of this blind population states, 18 million people suffer from blindness, 80% of the condition causing are preventable and can be treated if diagnosed earlier. The common causes of blindness in India are cataract, glaucoma, refractive error and some other retinal diseases like age-related macular degeneration and diabetic retinopathy. This year, 12th October was celebrated as the World Sight Day. Actually, this was International Day to make people aware regarding the value of your health, value of your vision, so that the early preventive measures can be taken by patients by regular eye checkup. Among the blindness in India, cataract is the most prevalent one. 50 to 80% blindness are due to cataract. This is a natural condition of the eye in which the lens in the eye get cloudy, so that the light inside the eye cannot enter in a proper way. There is a wrong refraction and patient feels blurred vision or cloudy vision. So the loss of vision is major in case of cataracts. It can develop in one eye or in both eyes. Cataracts are mostly associated with age, but there are other reasons also in which cataract may develop, like trauma, diabetes, smoking, family history, and certain medications like steroid. It is important to be aware to change your vision with age. If there is cataract, you will feel there is blurring of vision, the glare sensitivity increases, there is patches of vision loss, color may be faded or altered, and there may be halos around the distant light. And night vision will be difficult in driving, and with bright light there may be the blindness at this point of time. So there may be change of power or refraction in frequent manner. For early detection of such age-related conditions, an annual eye checkup is mandatory. It is simple, less expensive, and less expensive, and outcome is more precise and predictable. A comprehensive eye examination is performed by an eye doctor and includes careful testing of the aspect of your vision. So, based on these results, an eye doctor can formulate or can guide you your disease process and can guide you regarding the treatment of that disease process according to your need. So, one adult should always keep their prescriptions updated with regular eye checkup for prevention of this cataract, not only cataract but also other diseases which is age-related, and that can be detected by your doctor. And regular eye checkup is must for this. So schedule a comprehensive eye examination with your doctor now and stay informed and preserve your eyesight. So friends, stay informed and preserve your eyesight. Thank you.